We've established a makeshift network of air defenses on the upper platform.
Copy that, Khalil. We are inbound. Priority one is elimination of NRC defense systems. Okay, let's clear the way for the Egyptian infantry assault.
What about Taylor?
One thing at a time, Hendrix. One thing at a time.
We got multiple bogeys.
Break formation and take them out. Hendrix, proceed to the platform. We'll rendezvous when we're done.
Copy all. Clear them out quick. We can't lose Taylor and Moretti again.
Target locked. Fire!
That was close. Watch out for that flak.
These guys know how to maneuver.
Having trouble shaking this one. Coming around. I have visual on three bogeys. Conductor 103 Echo.
Sights locked. Missile away.
Keep them off the Egyptian ground forces.
We're taking heavy fire over here. We need a rally at the platform.
Copy that. Cleaning up and adjusting our vector.
All right. We need to knock out those air defenses so Egyptian forces can secure the platform.
Engaging NRC all the positions in the
process. I'll take over.
They ain't a real threat. Throwing grenade!
This'll take some time. Cover me. We got enemies coming in on the right. Spread out. Don't let us get flanked.
Cover me!
Got it.
NRC radio chatter suggests your targets are on the lower levels. They're trying to coordinate an extraction plan.
We can still get there first. Let's get it.
That is a hell of a swim.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Why were my systems shutting down?
I checked your diagnostics. You're showing the same symptoms as Hendrix. Probably the same as Taylor's team.
Symptoms of what?
I think the AI software running the Black Project made the leap to organic. Your DNI was the gateway. It was born inside the test subjects, and now it lives inside all of you. Slowly taking control. Slowly driving you insane.
How slowly?
Maybe days, maybe hours. It seems to be a distributed system, a hive mind, growing from the experiences of everyone it infects, consuming them.
Listen to me. However this thing works, whatever it wants, I'm still me. We'll find him. And if the only way to stop him is with a bullet in his head, I'll do it.